Today, the CBI defended its choice to issue an Amber Alert for David Puckett. The six-year-old's disappearance didn't meet all the Amber Alert criteria, but the CBI felt it was important to issue the alert. Officials did want to make it clear that they don't want to overuse the alert out of fear that the public may start to ignore those warnings.